If you see these dresses anywhere on the internet for less than $100, $200, run away from the site, not to the site, away from the site.